What is up, mate? Welcome to Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. It's gonna be a new series I'm gonna make on my channel, and it's going to be great fun to create it. We have this awesome huge park over here. It's sandbox mode, and if you have played this game before, you may know that it's impossible to get it to rain in sandbox mode. Well, I found a way to make it. I just edited the scenario and got it to work. So let's see, what do we have to do over here? We got to have a nice big entrance over here. Regular, what's it called, asphalt, concrete, whatever, put some over here. And you know, when people play Roller Coaster Tycoon, they usually just do, you know, super flat, one, you know, a path like this, with only one square in size. But no amusement parks does that, have this super thin road, so I don't want to do it myself. And I think we should put down a start attraction over here. And I actually think we're going to start off with, well, let's see what we got here for anyways. These are roller coasters, these are kiddie rides, these are thrill rides. Why not kick it off with some chair swings? That would be cool. Should it be on the ground or should it be higher up? You know, why not have these raised up a bit? Would be kind of cool actually. Have them over here on the platform. And of course we're going to ride the rides as well. That's an important part of this series. I had no clue for how long I was going to record because I thought, yeah, I don't need a timer because I can just see at the corner of my computer screen how long time I'm being recorded for. I can't! The fucking game blocks off the clock at the corner, which is bullshit. So I'm gonna have to go by magkänsla. You know, I'm going to make a queue over here, and people don't queue as fast in this game, so you can't make the queues as long as you did in Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 or 1. But yeah, this will work. And it had to go over here. I don't know how long this should be. Maybe something like that would be fine. Well, one more, two more. Like, I missed. There we go. And I'm going to have to do some camera work too in Sony Movie Studio because the resolution is wrong with this game according to my computer screen. So when I record, for me it looks like full screen, but for the program it's like pretty fucked up actually. It's smaller than it should be. It looks like it's window, but everything outside is just black, so I'm gonna have to edit that and fix it. And there we have our first ride, and we're gonna have to do some editing work on it. First off, let's name it to Power Swings, because that sounds awesome. We're gonna have to do some colors too. This is the queue, yes. That looks nice, and the staket gets this. Yeah, looks pretty damn awesome. And then we want colors for the ride itself, however you do that, if it's possible right here. I don't know. What's this? Change whether the ride has a sign over its cues. I see. But yeah, of course we want a sign over the cue. Of course. Is it possible for me to change the... Yes, I think it is actually. Well, let's see here. Red is going to turn into blue. Maybe it's this one. Going to turn into blue. Nope, that didn't work. Wait, what exactly am I coloring over here? Yellow? What is yellow over here? I don't get what I'm coloring. Maybe it's the mid part over here. Let's take white, what happens here? I don't know, it's possible to... Oh, ducks. And I tried to click them to make them sound, but I apparently put out some row down under here. It may be impossible for me to remove this. But shit same, because no one is going to spot it. It's just a little error from the builders over here. No, I don't think we can do anything, but the price should be in bottom, because... Let's just pretend money over here. It's better if the visitors have the money. And so I want to do this. Then we maybe should have some... We may want another ride for the starting area. And then we can open this park up. Thrill rides or kiddie rides or... Yeah, kiddie rides. Do they have some kind of spiral slide? What's this? Teacups ride. Oh, cool, cool. You can put that on... yeah, on here we can put that. It's going to be on ground level. This looks pretty cool. Put this out. And put... Yeah, we do it like that. I'm going to make some coloring for this. And here, what does this do? Is this some path or anything? I don't really get what. Oh, rain, nice. Haha, yeah, I saw that. We actually colored it. Yeah, we get colored. I don't have many color options for this. It seems the floorboard is preset already. We'll do something like that. And then we can make the queue. Go here. There we go. Hop. Make it go like this. You know, queues often does this pattern. We'll take some asphalt. And just make the asphalt over here. There we go. And the queue of course can't have that fucking color. We're going to make it all pink or something. Nah, that looks horrible. Pink and white. Nah, that doesn't look good either. Something like that. And purple. Yeah, totally. That's good, that's good. Then we can open this right up. And open this right up. There we go. And then we can open up the park. Welcome in, guests. It's free, you know. Perfectly free. And of course we will need some scenery over here, but we also need to have a food place. And what food? What food may they want? Let's see here, Turkish delight, by the way. That's funny. They may want some fucking dino burgers. That's probably from that fucking expansion, you know. The animal expansion. Yeah, I forgot how you did this. You just turned with this one. Yeah, they get regular burgers over here. So there are some... Maybe we should move this a bit. Yeah. I get how you can do this. I'm gonna take this path over here. Do a row like this. Row like this. Row like this. Here, here, and here. Yeah, awesome. I'm gonna do this and this. We're going to put the food place over here. And let's go with the burgers, because everyone likes burgers, right? And put the burger court over here. Open it and call it Slaughter Burgers. And I'm almost like 90% sure I spelled slaughter wrong, but I don't know. Here they can come eat for anyways. And where's surprising? Where do you put? Ah, I see. I won't bother with that. So yeah, there you have burgers for anyways. Also, we're going to have drinks, of course. This fucking food stand. This looks awesome with the soda rotating over there. Imagine building something like that in real life. It would be so waste of money. Yeah, they're already queuing up for riding this right over here. And we're gonna ride it ourselves. First we're going to name it. But first we're going to make some scenery, because scenery is a very important part. And this is going to be called... Death Machine. Yeah, there we go. Now this is called Death Machine. Maybe this is a kid, right? So maybe the friendly death machine. Yes, the friendly death machine. What do you think about that? More food places, perhaps? They may want some. Oh, look at a chicken place. Yeah, let's take one of those. Who the fuck's idea was it to animate up this chicken stand like this? And the chicken also goes through the wall of the building. What the fuck? Anyways, you can buy chicken. And the rest of the three slots is going to be, yeah, it's going to be a store. I want them to have hats, and not just any kind of hats. I want them to have hats that have cool color if it's possible. It isn't. Is it true? Yeah, totally. It was possible on Ghost Tycoon 2 at least. I cannot see anywhere to do it. Did I open this up? Yes, I did. And this, and this. This is open. This is open. Yes. And then there's one more slot for something. And I think you want an information desk. You can buy your umbrellas and stuff there as well. I think you can at least. Umbrella, kids, umbrella, and map. Awesome. Then we're going to place up some benches, because these visitors are going to want to sit down while they eat. We're going to sort by bench over here. What if we had these seats? Oh my god, someone already puked. By what fucking ride? Do you have a bad stomach or something? Yeah, I totally believe he has. And I'll put this out over here. Nice pattern, or our pattern. Walk over here. Pattern road. Yeah, this looks pretty damn awesome actually. And then we're going to have yeah, it's a little bit uneven with the it looks good. It looks fucking good. I'm gonna put these out over here. Someone's already sitting down, it's nice dude. We're going to have seashell garbage bins over here. Then what we're going to do, we're going to decorate this, because decorations is actually a super important part of any park. You know, it's the difference between Neues Park and Neues Fält in Sweden, you know. Whereas Neues Park is more like the amusement park, you know, you have all the flowers and trees and stuff. And Neues Fält is more like, you know, so you just have the asphalt and stuff. You know, I don't know what it's called in English, but, you know, it's a difference. I want to have some flowers over here, first off. Is this all the flowers we can have? Nah, is it? I'm surprised. Is it? Seems like it, but at least I think you can color this in whatever color you like. Let's do. Oh my god, someone on the fucking puking extravaganza or something. Here, this looks so fucking beautiful. And then we take another color for the other part. We take some blue flowers. Yeah, that's awesome. People are walking with umbrellas even though it isn't raining. Cool. But we're gonna have to hire some janitors for starters. However you did that again, I think it's over here. Here it is. Janitor. No, not like that. Hire janitor. There we go. Need two maybe. We need a mechanic. Repairing. We need one of these guys, or lots of these guys. Because people are going to break benches and stuff. I don't know if we can do that in this game, but we probably can. And we'll keep an entertainer. They can have an entertainer. Anyways, I don't want it to be a fucking panda. I want it to be a cool-ass elephant, because elephants are fucking rad. Yeah. He even can color them. That's cool. So, yeah. Now they're over here eating and such, and I think that's good. And I think you can fit some more flowers over here, actually. Or some kind of statue or something. Actually, let's do some bushes and stuff. What kind of bush is this? It's a giant bush. Yeah, that sure is giant, alright. I mean, they walk straight through it, but it actually looks pretty damn cool, I gotta say. It doesn't look bad at all. Put down more of these around this. It looks a little more foresty. I'll do it like this. Something like that, yes. And over here as well. Ha! That's cool, dude. And I'm going to want a fountain over here as well. And how do you do fountains? I don't remember. Oh shit, there's so much stuff to go through. Where's the fountains? Where is the fucking fountain? Here's the fountain. It's a frog fountain. That's good. Put some fountains over here. Yeah, awesome. I also know that you can actually put down some, you know, those jumping water things against roads. How you did that again? There's so much stuff with expansions, you know. Anyways, this looks pretty damn cool, so we're going to ride our first ride, and that's this one. We're going to wait for it to stop first, so that we can get the whole ride experience. If it's one thing I doesn't like with this game, don't get me wrong, it's an awesome fucking game, I fucking love it. Fucking love it late, but just listen to the screams. What the fuck? Who recorded that? It was like they thought, instead of having, you know, recording real screams from real amusement park, we hire in a bunch of people and do the screams one by one. And then when you ride the ride, they're going to scream at the same time, it's going to sound like a real amusement park scream. Oh, look, they're happy. Join me, girls! Haha, I got all the women sitting in a fucking lap. That's awkward. But it doesn't sound good, anyways. I mean, it sounds a bit... yeah, a bit sloppy made. But look at this, it's fucking awesome! We're rotating in this ride. We can also spot if the passengers or the visitors get sick because their cheeks will swell up like they're holding vomit in or something in their mouth. And then they go out and puke outside, they're so nice. By the way, the puke in this game, also, in general, in Roller Coaster Tycoon, who the fuck pukes this much from riding roller coasters? I rarely see puke on an amusement park. Almost never. People stop in time, you know. Most people doesn't get that sick by riding. Anyways, that was fun. That was cool. And yeah, we got quite a bit of people over here. We're also going to do some decorations over here, I think. And we need some trees. So let's go to the tree quarter. Cactus. Ha! Cool. Here, we need huge trees. Really huge trees. These are small. Small nightmare ash. Fuck no. Yeah, this. Large hazel. That's good. Put some large hazels out just at random. Because, you know, there's nothing here right now. We put out some large hazels and some large hollies. And it's going to look great. Yeah, it totally does too. And it may be time to put down our next ride. The question is, what is that going to be? And don't worry, we are going to do some roller coasters as well. I think this ride is pretty cool, the Enterprise. Enterprise is fucking cool. One other thing that we have to do is reshape landscape. Because amusement parks are never exactly flat. And I know they can get some trouble when you do this, you know. As hard time linking roads and such, but I think this will be much of a problem. I'm going to extend this a bit, the brush size, to about 20 or something. I'm going to make some hills over here, just a little bit. Also, I want a lake over here. So I'm going to actually, yeah, I'm going to do it like this and this. Put some hills over here. Oh shit, ah, it's following, cool, that's awesome. And we're going to need a lake, and for that we're going to put this down a bit. The lake can start over here. Just do like this. So, there we go. This is going to be awesome, by the way. I'm glad we're not playing with money over here, because this would be so fucking expensive, dude. Wow, that's like a black hole right there. We got very deep. Let me fix that quickly. There we go. And then we have water over here. How do you do this? Just click, yes you do. Water is actually glitching a bit. Wow, you see that? It's flashing. Should I do that? No, it shouldn't. Why is it flashing that much? Doing that everywhere? Nah. Yes, it is. It may be because my graphics settings that it's flashing like that. But I'll see if I can fix that later, but right now we have a flashing ass lake right there. If I stop time, it'll still flash. It does. Figured it was cause of the weather or something, you know, the clouds going by, reflection. But I think I can fix that later. And so, it's time for our next ride. Before we round this first episode off. And that is going to be a cool ass Enterprise. And that is going to be on the fucking water. How cool is that, dude? A bit heightened up. There we go. Haha! So fucking... oh, the water stopped glitching! Nice! Nice! I'm so fucking happy! Right on. Right spot on. Now it started again. What the fuck, dude? Because of the rain now, I think. We want to have the entrance over here, the exit over there. We want to name it the helicopter ride. Yet again, if I spell that wrong, it's because I'm Swedish. English not my main language, although I'm pretty good at it, I think, anyways. And yeah, you may be wondering why I'm not having any music on, but that's the simple. That's because of the copyrights. You know, I don't have any, you know, Machinima agreement or something like that, no game station. I'm on my own, so I can't really copy music, because I will not earn any revenue of my videos, of my work. And that would suck. Yeah, you get to listen to my funny commentary instead, and that's going to be great. We're going to have a great time, you and me, in several episodes. See, like this. We have to connect the road over here. It's a little bit hard to do that way. Right here, I think. That didn't work. No. Try to remove this and make it straight. One more, that one. Oh, wait. There we go. Yeah! It worked! It worked. Fucking worked. And then we're going to, I don't know, do we want this to be asphalt? No. Wait, is this connected really? It doesn't look like it. I don't think it is, to be honest. Well, yeah, it is. What is it? We just have to wait and see when once people get inside there. But yeah, we can see people going with their umbrellas right here. And I wish you a really great day, and big thank you for watching, and subscribe if you haven't already. All my Let's Plays are in English, except for Minecraft Fridays, which is in Swedish. Have a really great day!